Follow me to Apex, my friends. Reaper Hunter 23 here, welcoming you back to Let's Play Bastion. Alright, so I'm imagining that we should be able to finish this up today, hopefully. Unless this last part is way longer than I expected it to be. Or unless this next part is, I guess.
We find each other as the dust settles. Then I tell him why the Ura came. To get us back. For the calamity. It was Ceylandia's master plan. To wipe the Ura out. But part of that plan backfired. Didn't it? If only Zulf knew the whole story.
I'm pretty sure I talked to him.
What were we to think? They must have got her, taken her back to her rightful home.
Well, at least I can still play the song.
The shards can put this disease in remission, but there's only one cure. We need to finish what we started. The culture, a still life of old unwanted keepsakes. The Mercy, the windbags ain't the only beast that drew a bad lot. I've asked a lot of the kid, but this is something he's done on his own.
Something fancy. Oh, I can finally upgrade to this. Alright.
A solid frame can put an extra sting in every slice.
Heck yeah. And then... bullets ricochet on contact. One target.
That ought to give those dueling pistols a little
like
extra kick. The Bastion ain't gonna build itself. Well, not entirely. Think the gods are gonna help?
Nah, probably not.
Now all we need is one last shard. The Sanctuary. If we can build, we can rebuild. The Ura swooped down from the east. At least now we know the way.
Alright. Yeah. Now that's a proving ground. I think it was over this way, right? Shard detected. There we go. Pretty messy.
They've been made by hand. Zulf said the calamity failed, and he's right. The Ura stand is living
proof. Whoops. That. Can I have your shotgun? That'd please me. Oh no, not more of this.
Calamity was a simple idea. We never wanted to go to war again. Wanted to rule it out. We sought solutions far beyond the city. We traveled near as far as the kid's going right now.
Whoops.
Perfect.
Alrighty. Ow.
Most of our efforts didn't bear.
Stupid Ura ninjas. Ooh. Something fancy. Maybe with my regular old. I feel like this is a. It looks like it could be like kicked down as like a pathway.
It came from an Ura, a brilliant young scientist named Ven. Then work for the Mancers, the sharpest knives in the city's drawer.
Yeah. Alright, I guess I can't get those yet.
With his help, the Mancers devised a way to seal the Ura tunnel shut in a flash.
Mancers.
Just like that, every last Ura living in the Tassel Terminus will be gone.
Let me go this way real quick. Nothing.
This discovery was never to be used, they said, except as a last resort.
It's nice of them to drop a healing item every time you kill them. Oh. Alright, I better just, slicing.
Imagine how Van must have felt when they finally made him pull that trigger.
Whoops. I just totally left that fight.
But remember, the Bastion can fix everything. We just need that shard.
Oh man, the background right there is pretty sweet. Look at that. He didn't drop a healing item. Ow.
Too bad the Ura ain't exactly been willing to collaborate on that front.
Oh. The dude took the shard. I thought I, like, died.
You can't turn back now.
Stupid little snow chickens.
First things first, though, there's someone we figure needed rescuing. See ya. fell back, no doubt planning the next move. But we knew ours already.
Yeah.
You ain't in this alone, I tell him.
Let's go collect another
the slingers.
Thing from here.
Wilds with a calling. There's something we had to do before going after that last shard.
Zia detected. I like that she's like detectable. That's funny.
Personal for him and his
Zoltan Tala. Calamity Cannon.
Hands on the care package I sent him.
Oh yes. Oh. Oh.
It's a little something I've been fixing up in my spare time.
I appreciate you, Rux. You're a peach. Oh. Oh, it does damage. To you if you're too close. So watch out for that. Goes by Doom logic. And a lot of logic in that regard, actually. Sorry, Doom's just on the mind. I was playing Doom Eternal this weekend.
They got their own security and everything. Pretty fancy. They've got these conductors that are all what's keeping the place together.
Take that.
Break enough of those things and the Calamity Rocks slink back into the ground.
Wait, those things can even tank missiles? Ow.
Those rocks are like tumors. The same kind the Ura planted in the Bastion.
Oh, don't. I stopped to adjust my earphone for a second and I.
Well, the Ura must be in a panic right about now. The Ura ain't pulling their punches.
That hurt. It's nice of them to always give you an. I'll keep the rocket launcher around just because
even
it's
sick that
fun.
Rattletail pets on the kid.
Rattletail, on. Oh, right, those are the rattletails. Sorry, rattletail sounds way more intimidating when you forget that it's the snowy chicken there. Alright, those are hard to block. I'm gonna steal.
Kid returns their greeting tenfold.
Falling rocks, falling rocks, they suck.
Those rodents are just a bump.
Woohoo! Bumping the rodents.
Kids picking the whole place
shoot
apart, piece by piece. By now, every Ura from here to the terminals must know he's in town.
something burnt. I wonder if I'll ever get something borrowed or something new. Ow, God. Ow. Okay. Country.
They're easy targets. Most of the Ur's conductors are squared away in the middle of the hollow.